Yeah, they're really aggressive team. They love the fastball, and he was calling that fastball. He was making the sign to go up, and then we just kept doing it.
How much fun is this for you? Like, just the overall atmosphere of a pennant race, and you know, fighting for a wild card and being involved in really important games this month.
Well, that's everything a player wish for. That's what you play for, you know, to be in the postseason or at least be playing to get there. It's really fun. Every game means something. It's like you come to the stadium and you know that everything counts. You have to give it all.
Were you getting nervous again in the ninth? I think that happened last time too.
Yeah, I did. I pray a little bit. Well, he got it out. He got out of that. That's huge. I mean, that's what making good. I mean, it doesn't matter if they get on base, you find a way to get him out.
This most confident you felt? I mean, your last four outings, you've been three of the four, you've had 10 plus strikeouts. I mean, it just seems like what you're doing, whatever you're doing, it's obviously working.
Yeah, I've been feeling pretty good. I've been able, you know, to throw a lot of strikes. I'm not beating myself or like walking guys or getting behind the count. Pretty much, and I get ahead, stay ahead, and get people out. That's what I've been doing since. So it's really nice.
Thanks, Jamal.